After the user has signed into their Take Charge account for the first time using their Firefox browser, they should see this starting screen. When the big play button is clicked, this error screen might appear. If it does, that means the Firefox Adobe Flash Player is not up to date. To get the latest Adobe Flash Player, click on the red Check for Updates button in the middle of the screen. A new tab will display showing the Firefox plugins that are currently installed on the browser. As can be seen, the Adobe Flash Player is out of date and we need to update it. Click the Update Now button for the Adobe Flash Player. A new tab will fill the screen for downloading the Adobe Flash Player. For this instance, the optional offer is clicked off and the terms and conditions have already been read. Click the Install button and the Adobe Flash Player will download its install file. Once done, a message box will appear asking to save the install file. Click Save File. The Firefox browser has downloaded the Adobe Flash Player installation file and has placed it in the Downloads tab, indicated by the down arrow button in the upper right corner. If the file didn't pop up automatically, click on the down arrow button, otherwise double-click on the Install Flash file. On a Windows machine, a message box will appear asking to run the file. Click the Run button. After a brief few seconds, an Adobe Flash Player message will appear, asking about preferences. In this instance, Notify Me to Install Updates is chosen, but your preferences may vary. Choose an option and press the Next button. A progress bar appears, and when finished, a green check mark appears on the right. Click the Finish button. A new browser appears showing the Adobe Flash Player has installed correctly. Now close this tab by clicking the little X on the tab in the upper left corner. We can also close the tabs of the Adobe Flash Player installation page as well as the Firefox plugin page. This brings us back to the Adobe Flash Player error screen. In order for the Adobe Flash Player to install, the Firefox browser needs to be restarted. If the refresh button is pressed, you will be brought back to the introduction screen with the big play button, and when pressed, will show the same error. Click on the red X in the upper right corner of the screen, close the Firefox browser, start the Firefox browser again, and navigate to the playtakencharge.com website. Have the user log in again and click on the big play button. Now the introduction videos will begin playing. After the introduction videos have finished, because this is the first time the user is playing Take in Charge, a screen like the following will appear, indicating the Unity web player needs to be installed. Click the Unity web player Install Now button that appears in the middle of the white box. A message box appears asking if the Unity web player install file should be saved. Click the Save File button. Once more, the file is saved into the Downloads folder in Firefox. In order to access the installation file, click the down arrow button in the upper right part of the screen. Once clicked, the new Unity web player installation file will be shown. Double-click on that file, and on a Windows machine, a message box will appear asking if the file should be run. Click the Run button, and click the I Agree button to move forward. The Unity web player will install very quickly, and a message box will appear saying the Unity web player was successfully installed. Closing that message box shows that the Unity web player has installed properly and the Take in Charge loading bar has appeared where the white box was previously. Once the Take in Charge level has finished loading, a Play Now button appears. Click on the Play Now button and be sure to click again on the gaming screen to activate it. You are now able to move Siri around with the arrow keys and have successfully installed the Unity web player in the Firefox browser. That concludes this Unity Web Player install guide. If you have any further questions, please visit playtakencharge.com/support.